I was really pleased that all of these women got an opportunity to speak out.
It's interesting because I had a number of judges literally from all over the world, but a lot from my community and others in Michigan and Texas and New York and all over America saying, I'm looking at what you're doing and I'm going to do that. But I did have a few who said, you are an embarrassment and you should not be on the bench.